I think the pendant has something to do with the Snow Queen's son. I heard he can be found in the crypt.
Detective, it will take me some time to prepare my tools.
Yeah.
Detective, go up to the observatory tower and pinpoint which structure holds the children. Then I'll wait for you there on the outside.
Causing my daughter any more trouble. The story of the fairy tale detective is about to end.
Thank you.
Children, climb into the carriage. We're going home. Kai told me thick vines cover the entrance to a very important area in the palace. We are the descendants of artisan woodsmen. This powerful axe was handed down to me by my father. Please, take it. Detective, a snowstorm greater than the last is gathering. Rescue the golden child before a worse fate befalls us. Thank you.
Helga, my golden child, cry for me. Just one tear. When it falls on the mirror shard, this will all be over.
Snow White, my daughter, stop this nonsense. I was a fool to believe the mirror could save your son.
Do not listen to him. Give me the teardrop, Snow, and I will bring your son back to life.
The mirror breeds hatred. All it wants to do is drown the world in pain.
I will not just let my son die. We have worked centuries for this day, Father.
I'm alive and powerful. Your daddy was right, Snow. Now I'll consume your barren sorrow and project it onto the world.
Daughter, no! Find the hammer pieces and bring them back to me.
Thank you.
Now that you've gathered all the pieces, I shall reforge the hammer for you immediately.
This can't be! I'm fracturing!
I'm me again. Oh my. What have I done? How could I have ever believed that evil mirror?
You wanted to save your child, my daughter. Your heart was pure.
I'm so sorry, my son. I only wanted to break the curse you're under. Live or die, you'd finally be free.
Mother, why are you crying?
Son, you've awakened. This here is your grandfather. He has watched over you all these years.
Thank you, Gerda, for lifting this curse. And thank you, Detective, for saving us from what the world might have become.
Yes, thank you, Detective. We will stay here and rest for the time being. Please, take Gerda back to the village with you. I'm sure her parents are worried. Farewell.